greatest gift, a story of the Nativity. This is a gift for Winston, Charlie, Lucy, and Josh McGee. And it's read to you by Grandma and...
Grandpa Butler.
Long, long ago, baby Jesus was born in the animal stable that first Christmas morn. The animals all had their own special way to give what they could to the Christ child that day.
The donkey was happy that he was the one who carried the mother of God's holy son.
The cow gladly offered her manger of hay for a warm, cozy bed where the little baby could stay.
The lamb huddled close to the baby with care. His warm, woolly coat was the gift he could share.
The dog, who so faithfully guarded the sheep, now watched over baby Jesus while he was asleep.
Their gifts were a blessing, and someday they'd see what a gift to the world baby Jesus would be.
We hope you'll remember that you're a special gift, precious, too. And know in your heart that